Kumbali, Director of the Department, Dr. Somnaidu. Senior Officers of the Administration. Engineers of EPWD. Ladies and gentlemen. This is an important occasion for the Department of Civil Supply and Consumer Affairs, which has been mandated to implement the provisions of the National Food Security Ordinance, which is a flagship program of central government, and the department has been geared up to carry out the mandate. Instead of being a welfare measure, now the targeted public distribution has become the right of the people. It has become the entitlement of the people.